My beloved friends, the Lord has a beautiful promise for you this day. In Isaiah 54:4, the Lord says to you, "Do not be afraid. You will not be put to shame. Do not fear disgrace. You will not be humiliated. You will forget the shame of your youth and remember no more the reproach of your widowhood." What a wonderful promise this is, isn't it? You will not be put to shame. You will not be disgraced. There will be no humiliation. There will be no reproach anymore in your life. Come on, keep on saying this to God, as the saint says in Isaiah 57, "Because the sovereign Lord helps me, I will not be disgraced. Therefore, have I set my face like flint, and I know I will not be put to shame." Keep on saying this, dear friends. You will not be ashamed at all. The Lord will be with you always, always. Yes, the saint says in the previous verse, in verse 6 in Isaiah 50, he says, "I offered my back to those who bet me, my cheeks to those who pulled out of my beard. I did not hide my face from mocking and spitting." Dear friends, you might have gone through shame. You might have gone through humiliation. But then keep on saying, "The Lord, the sovereign Lord, will help me. He will be with me. And He will not put me to shame at all." The Lord Jesus also says in Luke 18:32-33, He called His disciples and He said, "They will mock me, they will insult me, they will spit on me, they will flog me, and they will kill me. But then I will rise up on the third day," He said. He knew what would be happening to Him beforehand. He was so confident. When Jesus went through humiliation, when people put Him to shame and insulted Him, when people bit Him, He did not even open His mouth. He was so patiently bearing the humiliation and shame, so patiently for you and me, dear friends. Will He not help you also when you would be going through shame and reproach? Yes, keep on saying, "This Lord Jesus who went through humiliation will help me also, will help me also. He will be with me also. He will be with me always." And when you say that, the Lord will help you in all your ways. Acknowledge Him in all your ways, dear friends. You will never be put to shame. Do not go against the evil people. That's what Jesus said in Matthew 5:39. "Do not resist an evil person. If anyone slaps you on the right cheek, turn to them the other cheek also." This is the advice our Lord Jesus gives us. He is the one who went through all this. He did not revolt, but then He said, "Forgive these people, Lord. They do not know what they are doing." Yes, dear friends, in the place you have gone through shame, you will have double portion of honor. The Bible says in Isaiah 61:7, "Instead of your shame, you will receive a double portion. And instead of disgrace, you will rejoice in your inheritance." Dear friends, let us rejoice and praise the Lord all the time. And say, "The Lord is with me. He will help me in any and every situation. I will be more than a conqueror." Dear friends, let the Lord bless you according to this promise verse. Our loving Heavenly Father, as your children had gone through shame, reproach, disgrace, humiliation, Father, put everything in your account, and Lord, bless them in double measure, Lord. Lord, give them honor in double measure, Lord Jesus, for all the shame they have gone through. Let them have honor, honor in double measure, Lord. Father, be with him, Lord. Help them, Master. Help them, Lord. Father, they should not be disappointed, Lord. They should not think about the past life anymore from now on, Lord. No more reproach, no more shame, no more disgrace, no more humiliation, Lord. Father, let them have double portion of joy, double portion of blessing, Lord. Father, let them always rejoice in your presence, Master. Fill your people with such an anointing, Lord, with such an anointing, Master. Father, make them strong, make them strong, make them strong to overcome any situation, Lord, with the help of your presence, Lord, with the help of the Holy Spirit. Father, bless them, Lord. Remember them and bless them. No more shame in their life anymore. Only joy, only days of joy, only blessing in their lives. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you, dear friends.